Hey guys, part two of the refugees. Right, okay. Let's see. Oh, it's start on this one. 19 hours worth of coal. So I've got losing a bit there. 600 okay. Right, I've got constant temp drops for the next 5 days, so let's find something to do about that. Okay, so let's just shift. It's fine. Right, and I'm letting people rest from okay. But while I'm doing that, so how much house do I have? Okay, I've got 101 vacant beds, that's okay. So food, that's fine as well. So I'm actually doing just fine at the moment. Where is that? Hold on. Yeah, there it is. So that's storage. I'm breaking just even on this, so I think what I'll do is I'll start making sawdust again. Alright, I've made a few automatons, so they'll keep production up now. So my wood is going to be fine. The reason why I'm putting those there is because actually I don't need to worry about, hold on, what's this? Yeah, they're happy. Let's just see where that works. I might build another. Change it. Yeah, so that's another one. Got a lot of vacant ones, so people here, so I could just I'm a bit stuck on this now, aren't I? Left imposter, right? Steel. Hold on. Right. I'll give you a bit more steel there. 200 wood. Just what I need. I think what I'll do is build. Tonight. I'm not extended merchant shift, so let's see. Do I get, does that cost me food? Yes, okay, so we'll die. That's a good thing. That's fine, yeah. So put them back in there. Since I have a stupid amount of people available to me. amputee is going to top himself off, so let's not do that. Don't want to do it. Oof. Right. Time to upgrade all these. Okay, now, resources.
Night is coming. Put down your tools.
So this is very good, very good. Didn't... Normally on Survivor it'd be kind of just definitely a bit more to the wire, but this is like, it's a bit more relaxed. When I first started playing Frostpunk, I thought, you know, hard and Survivor just as bad as each other, and I realised that. So, the star is much different. Maybe it's just a day difference of the temperature drop to minus 50, but that makes so much of a difference. It's just unbelievable that. Let's see if these guys can do that. Right. Motor shift, and they are all okay then. Right, they're all going to work. Good, 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 good. Right. Right. So I've got livable in there. Yes, good. Oh, actually, no. I've actually got the overdrive sense. That's even better. Even better. Zone 2, 3. Yeah, what's this? Do I get insulation? So, 1, 3, sorry, 50. Okay, that's fine. So, at this temperature, I can keep these open and chilly, and that's fine. As long as I keep my medical posts open. Normally, I'd go infirmaries, but bit deadlocked on the steel. This is, come on. There we go. These guys do. plenty of coal coming in now. Oh, is that? Ah, that can go there. Right. Good, good, good. So we've got to face the lords. Captain, they approach strangers. They're carrying no weapons, whatever their intentions. They have no means of attacking us, but people are wary. It's a trick to catch us off guard. The lords are cunning. These leeches will do anything to get back at us. Mark my words. Well, you know, we've just got kind of social order aspect of Frostpunk coming out here, you know, with the lords, and them just intended to leave all the poor people back and let them freeze. Even in today, it seems like things like that are still happening, but that's how it is, ain't it? Is there anyone? No, they're all living. Okay. For now, I'll just leave the tents where they are. As soon as I built that one, that would be taken away. I've got to fly because I've got a lot of spare. Hours away, the lords. Automaton integration, yes. I want to get this all optimized. Because I'd say on Survivor, it's kind of borderline impossible to try and get them to build automatons, but since I have an opportunity to do so now, that is what I'm going to do. So, once he's run out. Getting colder. refugees is quite brutal in its ways of temperature drops. It's kind of like, from my playthroughs on it, especially on Survivor, it's basically like you're just barely keeping it livable to chilly, and that's barely, as I say.
Work time. Get back to work.
So I can actually put this all everyone back on the extended shifts here. It would be handy if I could. Oh, my land is more. That's right, just to keep them there. You know what, I won't even go purpose horse because I don't need it. Like, if you play the game quite well, you know, then you actually don't need purpose laws, apart from you hope, because that one just wipes all your hope out immediately, so you kind of got to do it for that. But other scenarios, like, it's not that bad. Wouldn't it be funny if someone just pushed that guy on the edge, just, you know, just pushed him right off? Like, yeah, come on, don't be an idiot now. Right. Lords and rags. Captain, the lords have arrived. They're starving. There's at least 100 of them. 100 and more are coming. They beg us to let them in. But what I mean, sharing our food supplies and finding them shelter. Oh, no. Right. This ain't good. Because I just accidentally clicked on the thing that I didn't want to click on. So I thought, I didn't realise right clicking on it would actually cause it to open as well. But. So, 68 shelter. Feed all the hungry people. Now, the problem with this, feeding all hungry people, is that some of them don't like eating. And when I say they don't like eating, they just won't go and eat. And then they'll fail that for you. Which is really annoying. And there's like, nothing you can do really about it. Right there. No. Okay, right. Let's put these all on extended shifts here. Normally I'd probably have like 12, 13 steam cores at the end of this level. I just wouldn't use them unless you want the war drill or something, but that's it. But since I was, I decided to use a few more on top of that, then seems to have worked out alright. Okay, just cut his hands off. Whoops. Okay. Yeah, that's fine, just let me do it. I think I'll build these because they don't need heating either, so it's all over the place, yeah. Just, it'll help a little bit with the discontent. Right, got more guys coming up. Yes. I feel like this next group does. Oh right. So 100 people. So I need two more. Well, that's terrifying. Well, there you go, mate. When you start nicking food, then what do you expect to happen? If monster you'd better do it. Right. Video list. Do you want to be handy now? Actually, I think these are sick. All of them. Could just get triage from. Someone's not working now. still probably just need a massive pile of them to collect in the morning. Oh, this ain't good. I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to get that overdrive on when it goes down again. And hopefully that will be motion binding. Right, well. So many steam cores, it's ridiculous. It's like, this, you just don't need that many for this level. It's like each scenario just has its own thing. Like, New Hope's kind of just like, kind of an introductory to Frostpunk, like the general story, everything. And then like the arcs are kind of steam core heavy with minimal workers, well, no workers actually, just engineers. And then Refugees is kind of like a bit of the opposite, where it's kind of just workers, engineers, and all that in general. It's like automatons, not, it's a bit of a rare occurrence really, I'd say. If you want, if you just put everything on Survivor, obviously they all have each different ways of tackling it.
Brace
Yes, that's sick. I've got four of them, so that's all good.
Finish your labors, people. The work day is up.
Guys, better houses.
Work time, get moving.
Up tomorrow. so many people coming in. So many people. It's going to be amputees. Craven is coming. Captain One More Group of Lords is on the way. Rumour has it that Lord Craven is with them. The Lord who ordered our ships to be shot at. Our people are unmoved. We've dealt with the other Lords so far. We'll deal with this one too. One way or another. What did he get? Frostbite? Lord Craven has been harmed by the angry mob. He was unrepentantly murdered. I would do anything to help my people, he said with his last words. You do the same in my place. You are in fact doing it. Don't fool yourselves. Waiting for the next law basically now. Oh, come on. Just You did it, the social arrest has been eased, where they won't have to have the enmity between the people and zombies. We've let everyone in, starting to build a world where people are not judged by their social class, but by their actions. We hope that the memory of the enmity between our people will soon fade away, for the first time we have a chance to stand united. So this is one of the good endings, and it's well done. Oh. Lots of achievements from that, actually. Right guys, well that was Refugees. Which one is it next time to do? Winterfell, last one. It's Winterfell. Well, some people call it Winter Hell. It's good old Meg's favourite one.
Yeah.
It is. Yes, winter home for her. And so that is what we'll be doing next. So I'll see you all in the next one. Please like and subscribe. Hopefully you enjoyed this one.